My roommate's not too bright. I told him that if I win America's Got Talent, I'll get my own show in Las Vegas. He goes, don't go. I heard they pump oxygen in the casinos to make you gamble more. Isn't that messed up? I was like, it'd be more messed up if they cut off the oxygen. Thanks.